Tampa Bay Plumbing. We're at... Okay, Tampa Bay Plumbing, we're at 1787?
1787.
1787,
63rd Terrace.
South, I guess.
Yeah, south.
And we are at a two-way clean-out in the backyard. Four-inch, right?
Yeah, it's definitely four-inch.
And we just jetted, and we are going to take a look under the house first, and then pull back and look to the city tap. 1660 67th Ave South, St. Pete. We have exposed the sewer in the back of the house. Back of the house. Said it couldn't be done. We've cut in, we've jetted under the house and to the sewer main. And now we are going to have a look first under the house and then to the sewer main. Okay, at this point, this is where our jetter stopped because it reduces down. Our camera didn't want to seem to go any further. Looks like a little bit of blockage scale. This is the branch line to the laundry drain, we believe. We seem to have cleared all the scale out of the bathroom main line and where the kitchen tees in. Gonna pull back and head out and head to the city now. Okay, at this point, we are inside the manhole. At the bottom, you see a lot of sand. Everything to that first dive down looks real good. The bottom of this line to the manhole, there is some sand. We're out of here. Okay, we are at 37 feet. Looks like we've reached master bath toilet. Anyway, as you can see, any of the scale that was laying on the bottom of this pipe has been removed and flushed out. I'm gonna go ahead and pull back and go the other way. We've reached the city tap. It's PVC in the outgoing, and it's all clear. We're out of here. Tampa Bay Plumbing, we're at 1787 63rd Terrace South in St. Pete, and we just jetted from a 4-inch two-way cleanout in the backyard. Going to take a look under the house first and pull out and then go to the city. Alright, we've gone as far as we can go. As you can see, any scale that was laying at the bottom of this pipe has been flushed out and cleared. Going to pull back real slow, take another look, and then head out to the city. At this point, we've reached the city tap, and outgoing side is PVC, and it is in good shape. Out of here.